So this is break 100, 921. Bowman draft, jumbo, case break, pick your team. Again, guys, anyone grab spots now on, man. Every break that's up, we fill it tonight. There will be a giveaway spot in the Super Bowl giveaway. Let's have some fun. Let's fill some stuff up. I got the other case, Joe Reed. I got Diamondbacks going to Cisco. Brewer gets the Braves. Des Moines gets the Orioles. Reed gets the Red Sox. Bowder gets the White Sox. Fogg goes Cubs, Reds. Courtney gets the Indians. Brewer gets the Rockies. Bellow gets the Tigers. Beal gets the Marlins. Reed has the Astros. Dismeyer has the Royals. Hamilton has the Angels and the Dodgers. Wolfrey has the Brewers. Twins go to Courtney. Chris Beal has the Mets. Long has the Yankees. DiGiovanni has the Philly, or I'm sorry, the Athletics. Brewer has the Phillies. Bishop has the Pirates. Reed has the Padres. Brewer has the Giants. Wolfrey goes Mariners, Cardinals. Reed has the Rays. Cisco gets the Rangers. Blue Jays go to Brewer, and Bishop has the Nationals. PM to Joe. So there's your list. Again, anything we fill tonight, gentlemen, anything we fill, I will give a free spot in the Super Bowl case that is not baseball. Or in the Super Bowl giveaway. So anything we fill tonight, you'll get a spot in that. Gonna move this just over slightly so we can get into it. Good luck, boys and girls. Oh, let's do that. Pick your team. Immaculate's almost full. The Contenders half case is almost full. There's a box topper. Let's see what we get in the box topper. Seven of 35. AJ Puck. Auto for the Oakland A's. It's Louis DiGiovanni, I believe. Yes. We'll do like two boxes at a time. the live stream feed again. I guess it's today every night is, in my opinion, much cleaner and much better than Facebook. You can obviously watch wherever you want. I'm watching it on my tablet on Facebook, and my feed kind of goes in and out on Facebook from what I see. So, I don't know if you're having that same issue. Not much I can do about Facebook Live. But the live stream video is clean as a whistle. Clean as a whistle. Gave Lewis on live stream just said he was Facebook feed blows tonight. I'm seeing the same thing. It's not working great. My end either. The live stream looks crystal, crispy clear. So that's nice. Got some spots and some football, guys. Let's do something. Gotta pull something nasty. Now the three box of Prism. I think last I saw I had 11 left. The Immaculate Pick Your Team, I think, had like 14 left. Half Case Contenders had like 11 left. It's all great stuff. The three box mixer, I think, had 11 or 12 left. And keep in mind that, first of all, it's a box of Immaculate Spectra and Prism, which someone else said it already on Facebook. There's three best football releases so far this year. And the Immaculate case, there's only two boxes left from that case. And there's been no Dak, there's been no Elliott, there has been no Goff, there's been no Wentz. There is a monster RPA coming out of that case. Just saying. So here we go. Good luck. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. Got everything ships except paper base. Quite honestly, paper base sucks. Heath Quinn Green for the Giants, 53/99. Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Joe Reed. About a Dakota Hudson Gold Wave Auto. Nasty. 25 of 50 for the Cardinals. Jimmy Wolfrey. From Group Breaks Checklist. There you go, Jimmy. Nice hit. Jersey number. Jersey number. on that. Maybe. Maybe Lewis. I'd have to look at it again, man. I didn't. Cal Stobe for the Pirates, or sorry, for the Phillies. Yeah, I might get a super. Something. Cody Sedlock for the Orioles, 452 of 499. Great paper. Steven Almeas, Pirates, 243, 250. I know I sound like a jerk off when I can't say these guys' names. Try my best. Wolfrey, you just hit that, dude. 25 of 50, jersey number. I don't know. I haven't checked tracking, but it might be here tomorrow. If not here tomorrow, I'd say Monday. It'd be here Monday, depending on this weather, the snowstorm we got coming. Justin Dunn, Mets. Chris Beal. I want to read rounded out on the Mets. You're welcome, brother. Hey, that's the short print auto so far, Jimmy. So if it holds on, man, it'll be the free grade unless you tell me you don't want it. Don't want it, and then. No problem. Yeah, they're saying we're supposed to get 18 inches. Brett Cumberland, gray paper, 150 or 499. Connor Capel, Indians, 147 of 150. Of course, unless something beats out that short print auto, then no worries on it. Will Benson, gray paper, 259 of 499 for the Indians. Yeah. You do that on eBay sometimes. Kobe Allard. James Caprillon Green for the Yankees. Andy Yerzy, Refractor Auto, Arizona, for Cisco. 293 of 499. Man, Rick Cisco, how you been, bro? blue paper, Sheldon Neuse for the Nationals, 100 of 150. Not too good. Sorry to hear that, man. Is there anything I can do to help you? Let me know. Goes for any, yeah. Cole Reagans, Texas. Cisco. Sean Reed Foley, gray paper, 436 of 499 for the Blue Jays. Wow. My dad's got the exact same thing, Cisco, if it makes you feel any better. Doing well. Joe Rizzo, purple auto for Seattle. Wolfrey again, 32 of 250. Sorry to hear that, buddy. Hope it helps. And obviously, hope for the best for you. Joe Reed, only if you promise that you don't kill me no matter what. Dominic Smith, purple for the Mets. Ian Anderson. I'm serious, Joe. You can't fucking freak out on me and kill me. Joe, I put it up. It's under the case. I just made it as one spot. So it's on the Facebook, or it's on the website. Yep, you'll get a Super Bowl spot for sure. It's on the case. Just says listed as one spot, total price. Yep, and you'll guarantee yourself a Super Bowl spot. He's a ninja. Oh, well, I'm tall and skinny, bro. So. Facebook feed is just awful. At least on my side, it's just cutting in and out, cutting in and out. If you guys are experiencing that problem, again, go to the website, go to topcutbreaks.org, click live feed, click direct link. Today's date, the video on there is perfect. Solo case of Leaf Greatest Hits Basketball has just been purchased. Good luck, brother. Hope I get you something nasty out of it. It says there's 7 people on live stream, but you're the only one chatting, Lewis. To me, live stream is the best way. Thank you, Joe. Livestream might be 20 seconds behind. Well, if you're not having any problems with Facebook feed, then, you know, awesome. I'm just saying on my side, it just keeps spinning. Cuts out, cuts in, cuts out, cuts in. So I can handle 20 seconds if I could watch the whole thing. But if you're not having that problem where you are, there ain't no problem. If you were wondering, you're only 2 boxes in, Jim. Stay cool, brother. Stay with me the whole way. All right, we'll get you. We got you for sure. Hey, you're good. I'm good. Buddy Reed. What up, Nick? Or Andrew, I mean. How are you? Cody Sedlock. I believe that's Des Moines. Show is. Grab some spots, some football, guys. Got a big giveaway it's all tied to. Brian Servin, 52 of 150 for the Rockies. That blue paper. So Wally. Mickey York, 391/499. Tampa. Forrest Whitley, Houston. Joe Reed. So a lot of, there's several good teams. There's Ammoniac base. Several good teams left in the Pick Your Team Immaculate. Everyone in that goes into a random to win the Cowboys. Cases of Immaculate have been real nice. Kyle Hart, orange paper, 7 of 25 for the Red Sox. Anthony Alford for the Blue Jays. Ben Bowden, Colorado, Refractor Auto, whoops, 96/499. Jim Brewer. Here you go, Jimmy. Jordan Sheffield, Dodgers Auto, Tony Hamilton, Delvin Perez, gray paper, 68/499 for St. Louis. Daz Cameron, blue for Houston. Every time I see the dude Daz, I want to say the whole name from the dude from the dog pound. You remember? Maybe I'm dating myself. Connor Capel for the Indians. Kevin Newman Gray for the Pirates. Braxton Garrett for the Marlins. Chris Beal. Derek Fisher Green for the Stros. Again, anything we fill tonight, boys and girls, it's up on the website now. There will be a Super Bowl spot given away in any of those breaks. There's single boxes, there's multi-boxes, there's mixers, there's pick your teams. Grab a spot. Let's fill something up. Try to fill that giveaway up tonight. Anthony Banda, purple, 250 for the Diamondbacks. Eric Lauer, Padres, Joe Reed. Two boxes left. Move these. This over here is the pit. Move these cards. Two more to go. Four more total. What up, Pete? As soon as it's full, I would do it and I'd post it on the Facebook page, and then the next day I would have it posted on the website as well. So what I would do is I'd post the list and on my Facebook page like I do with minis. Run it there so everybody knew it was done right there. They could see the video if they wanted to verify that the teams they got. And then I post it on the Facebook page clearly, and I'd also, like you see on the website now, when you log on, it shows who's in. I would post that on there. Speaking of, the Fantasy Football League is about finished as well. There's a bunch of free top cut money about to get out. Somebody asked me today what I was going to do for a New Year's break. I don't know yet. Should we do something big or something small on New Year's? I usually do like a Christmas night break or a Christmas Eve break too. You find people are sitting around kind of bored. They're like, it's late. And they're like, let's break something. There's also that case of NT Collegiate. Get that thing filled. There's the last case of NT Collegiate I have. Lego. Matt Crook, gray paper, 110/499 for the Giants. Hudson Potts, orange, 13/25 for the Padres. Des Moines, you got the auto of your boy from Baltimore. Will Craig, Pittsburgh, green auto. Chris Bishop, 24/99. Ammoniac base. Corey Ray, Brewers. Jimmy Wolfrey. Green paper, Moniac, 82/99. There you go, Jim. No color on him anyway. Kirilloff for the Twins. And that blue, or whatever they call that. You gotta read. You got it, bro. Chase DeJong, Ronnie Dawson, purple, Astros. Matt Thays, 45.99 for the Angels. Wouldn't be a Bowman draft break if I didn't pull that dude. Thank you, Joe. Joe, you ain't even gonna watch your greatest hits case? Tony Hamilton with the Angels. You're nuts. Charles LeBlanc, blue paper for Texas, 130 of 150. Ooh. Will Craig, 1 of 1 plate auto for Pittsburgh. Chris Bishop. Bishop, I'm going to give you the same speech I give everybody on this plate anymore. I say we don't grade it. It's got some scratches on the back, etc., but it's up to you. One-on-one auto. Ben Roethlisberger, gray paper, 11 of 499 for the Twins. Kyle Lewis for Seattle. Wolford Jimmy's have a nice little break. Yeah, grab some spots. Get them moving. They'll move. Anthony Banda. I can only run so many menus, man. Dane Dunning, blue for Washington. Let's fill the three box. The three box mixer is a great break. I'm just telling you, it's a great break with great potential in it. You guys have all basically watched all the boxes for Immaculate that have come out of that case. It's not hit yet. Matt Thays, Angels again for Tony Hamilton. Three box prism or the contender. I mean, any of them are all solid. Nick Hansen, purple for the Reds. Two boxes left. That's a new product, he said.
Orism.
That's a new one. Good one, Drake. I like that. Yeah, yeah. Des Moines, when you hit the auto for the rookie. Orioles only have one guy who signed the product, and yeah, you hit him. Yeah. Yes, sir. Is it for real? Yes, sir. Show did. Remember, let me see. No, refractor auto. 239 to 499. Eagles just sold an immaculate pick your team case. Full case. Immaculate pick your team, guys, is filling. Let's fill that bitch up. Every team you purchase, you also don't forget, you go into the random for the Cowboys. Cowboys were not for sale. Cowboys price was built into the prices of the teams. You get a lower end team, possibly hit the Cowboys for save money, get a big team, possibly hit another big team. It's moving. Joe Reed's back. Joe Reed was like, I gotta watch my case. I paid a good chunk for that case. I'm gonna watch it. Damn it. Damn it. I would. Yeah, I don't know how you not. You're not gonna cry, Brewer. I'm just making you sweat a little bit. That's all. Just making you sweat a little bit. Stay cool. I already pulled you that, Joe. Gold one, if I recall. Brewer, your Lions. Who you guys play on Sunday? Strikes me as a decent game. Giants. I want you to beat them. Actually, I don't give a shit. I don't care that much either way. If we get you or the Giants, I don't really care. Like, not particularly scared of either one of those teams. I'm honestly not, probably just because I'm dumb, not particularly scared of any team in the NFC. Dallas Packers, Giants, Dallas Packers. Ahmed Rosario for the Mets, gray paper, 65 of 499. There, pulled him, curl off. That's Riley Pint, Colorado. Jim Brewer. If you guys want another PYT, I can take the random down because nothing's moving in it. And post another one in the PYT as well. I got one jumbo case left. Might have one or two more at the warehouse too, I remember, but I got one more here. Lucius Fox Green, Tampa. There's one you're looking for, is that what you said, Jim? All right, so the tears are fighting back a little bit, right? Dane Dunning for Washington. Bishop. Man, the only problem is the PYTs, I'm minion off like 20 teams, dude. I got minion off 22 teams today. It's like, that's not pick your team. Yeah, that's a lot of work. But the other one ain't filling either, so it don't really matter. What up, Sittler? Sittler, man, I said anything that fills tonight, there's a spot in the giveaway. The Dylan Cease, 22 of 50, gold paper. There's contenders up. There's some prism stuff you like. Matt Manning, blue for the Tigers. Three box mixer, which is real nice. Anything that fills, whether it be a single box, multi box, mixer, whatever, I'll do a spot in the Super Bowl giveaway. If you're interested, Ronnie Dawson. Immaculate Pick Your Team. Daniel Polka. 58 of 150, blue paper for the Twins. Oh, there you go. Sittler bought in. Sittler got some spots. Man. Spots are moving. Nice. Tyler Wade, Yankees. Anthony Grier, purple for the D-backs. See a little blue wavage. Bo Bichette, blue wave auto for Toronto. Jim Brewer, 38 of 150. Got the suit. Got what? What you want for that Winston cracked ice? I didn't do it in this. It's the only one I didn't do it in. I said I'd do it in anything that wasn't baseball. I actually said it as I was doing this break. Trying to entice y'all to get some more spots. Brewer, are we off the ledge yet? Chi-Wee Hugh, $47 to $4.99, gray paper for Tampa. Joshua Lowe, Tampa Bay. Joseph Reed. Reed said, I'm going to cry then. Since dude is doing fine now. Now he's in the three box mixer, he says. I wish I still had my Winston's, man. Kids. Winston's balling right now, too. DJ Peters, $336 to $4.99, great paper for the Dodgers. It's Hamilton. Ryan Cordell, purple for the Brewers. There it is. Kirilloff, Minnesota, you asked, I pulled, Joe Courtney, base auto, second one I pulled for him, pulled him a gold, now the base. Yeah. Joe Reed just calling him out. Be nice. Be nice. We're all friends here. But he's got time. He ain't allowed to complain. Phil Bickford, 50 of 99. The three box. What is it, 62 for two random teams? I think it's what it is. Oh, there you go, bro. You should have kept that gold. Kirilloff Blue Auto. Joe Courtney, 73 of 150. Yikes. Joe, you want to grade any of these, bro? That one looks money. All right, I'll grade that. Carter Kaboom for Washington. And there it is.